Well, 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 is Lamar Odom headed back to the Lakers? That's the big question that we're all pondering here at the She Knows LA studio. We were all front row and center for the bitter breakup between Odom and the Lakers after the NBA lockout. That was a tough break for Odom and affected his performance on the court in Dallas for the Mavericks that following year. After a bad, like really bad season where Odom was assigned to the D League and only tallied 6.6 points out of 50 games, he said goodbye to Dallas and returned to LA to play for the Clippers. Now, even though he still wasn't able to regain his form completely since playing for the Lakers, he did improve his efficiency and played in all 82 games. After losing Dwight Howard and Earl Clark, Lakers general manager is scrambling to find big men who can be picked up for a bargain. And apparently they are chasing after Odom to get him back on the team. But can Odom put the past behind him and join the Lake Show once again? If he wants another shot at another title next year, he'd probably be better off playing with the Clippers. But as he said in the past, the Lakers were his home. Plus, Kobe Bryant can probably be pretty darn convincing if he wants to be. What do you guys think? What should Lamar Odom do? Let us know on Twitter and Facebook, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.